And we are back with sports. Before Southern Miss begins their quest for another Conference USA Championship, they are bringing some awards with them to Pete Taylor Park. Conference USA awards were given out today in the regular season. Champion Golden Eagles were the big winners. Head coach Scott Barry is the coach of the year. It's the fourth coach of the year honor for Coach Barry. Pitching coach Chris Ostrander is the assistant coach of the year for the second straight year as well. Ferris Trophy winner Tanner Hall is the pitcher of the year. He posted a 2.68 ERA, 7-2 record with 120 strikeouts to lead teammates Hurston Waltrip, Landon Harper on this USA first team. Dustin Dickinson was a second team pick, and Carson Patel made the CUSA all freshman team as well. And USM, they will begin their conference tournament play tomorrow when they will host UAB.